In this tutorial, we will explore the process of logging out of WhatsApp from all other devices on Android and iPhone. Whether you want to protect your account from unauthorized access, prevent others from snooping on your messages, or simply manage your WhatsApp sessions effectively, this tutorial will provide you with a step-by-step approach to logging out of WhatsApp from all other devices. Let's get started. How to log out of WhatsApp from other devices on Android. Launch the WhatsApp app on your primary device. Make sure you are logged into your account. In the top right corner of the WhatsApp screen, tap on the three vertical dots icon to open the menu. From the menu, select the Linked Devices option. You will see a list of all the devices that are currently linked to your WhatsApp account. Tap on the session you want to log out. From the pop-up window, select Logout. This will log out from that device. You can do the same for all devices that you wish to log out. You have now logged out from other devices from Android. How to log out of WhatsApp from other devices on iPhone. Launch the WhatsApp app on your primary device. Make sure you are logged into your account. In the bottom right corner of the WhatsApp screen, tap on the setting icon. Select the Linked Devices option. You will see a list of all the devices that are currently linked to your WhatsApp account. Tap on the session you want to log out. From the pop-up window, select Logout. Tap on the Logout button to confirm that you want to log out of WhatsApp. This will log out from that device. You can do the same for all devices that you wish to log out. You have now logged out from other devices from your iPhone. Congratulations! You have successfully logged out of WhatsApp from all other devices. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.